Morning mga Manoy. Nandito na naman tayo sa panibagong episode ng Libreng Sakay ni Manoy. Nandito tayo ngayon sa Nichols Gate 3. At yung madadaanan natin pauwi ng Bikutan or Sukat, isasakay natin. Tara, samahan niyo ako. Samahan niyo ako ulit. Let's go. Ayan mga Fox, may nakikita tayong target. Ito, gilid. Ayan. Ayan. Pabikutan, sir. Libre. Huh? Hindi, libre yung sakay. Sir, pabikutan, libre.
Hanap.
Pabikutan. Unang attempt natin mga
not true. I wanna put up all my walls cause I'm not in the mood, but then I cut myself off from the rest of the room. I know that time can heal it all if you're patient, and soon it can all be worth it, all the searching. Pain is never really permanent, but damn it hurts, man. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose, I hope it's worth it. This society is really trying me. Ain't no hide and seek, I hide to be far from anxiety. I need my space, I need my privacy. I need some silence, please, you're all too loud. You don't speak quietly, opinions violently thrown across every surface. It makes me nervous, is the world honestly burning? That's all I'm learning. Hope that we can make a turn and start reversing. All our minds, we put the work in, we got some work, man.
Life is a nuisance, tie up some loose ends. I try to be human, find a solution, my evolution. A place like this, it didn't exist, you made it like this. So you can go pick the bad or the good, got a glass half wish. I know, it's easier to hide than just to lay low. Not everyone in life has got a halo. I'm standing in the red inside a payphone. Just wanna break, no, I'm not gonna give in. Take a last shot, Michael J. Wynn. No, I'm not a robot, I'm in my own skin. Never get lost when thoughts pull you in. I miss the old you, we died with a purpose. All the energy around me felt nervous. Scared I would pop out fast to the surface. Had to cut it off before you made me worthless. Torn apart, I've been torn and scarred. I had a given heart, but now I'm thinking smart. I'm keeping up my guard, I'm hiding every card. A royal flush of love, you never know what's hard. With a back to the mat, gonna see where I'm at. I'ma fight like I'm mad, I'ma be something that they can never be me. Nice try, but they'll see I achieve everything while they stay salty.
I can hear the demons call when they do what they do.
start taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through.
Bago lang kasi ako. Mag-isa na lang kayo. Kaya naghanap ka ng ano. Magkano umupa nyo dyan, sir?
Dyan po sa FDR.
Oo.
Sariling bahay po nito.
Ah, maganda.
Ang problema na lang, pagbubigyan ko rin.
Oo. Kasi ang hirap din maghanap ng matitirahan na maayos eh. Ano ba sir yung mga position ng mga babaeng nag-encode sa halimbawa sa warehouse? Ano bang mga ano noon?
Parang ano
oh, may
scanner ata sir.
Oh, may scan silang ginagamit tapos nag-encode. May nakalagay sa kanila. Oh. Ako rin di ko na nasa dulo lang ng dila ako eh. Pero sabi naman niya sana daw ma-absorb siya ng LBC mismo.
Pwede yun, sir. Paano? Kung medyo matagal-tagal, nakausap niya yung mga
LBC. Oo. Oh.
Basta yung performance niya, sir.
Oo, yun nga ang inaano niya eh. Okay ba yung, ano, okay ba yung, halimbawa, diary ka, sir, sa agency? Ay, diary ka sa LBC? Maganda.
Opo, sir. Ang daming diary, sir. Yung
yung kapatid ko fresh graduate yun. Oo, kaya
kada taon sir tumataas ang
kaya video excited siya sa trabaho eh.
Paano ba naman sir kada taon ang tawag ba
itong gilid na to dito sir kasi bawo hindi pa pwedeng umakyat diyan di ba
sir. Maraming salamat po.
Welcome sir, walang anuman. Hi ka sir sa aking vlog, nagbo-vlog din ako.
Hi po.
Sige po, salamat po. Opo, salamat po. Yun, mga manoy, successful. Isang kabaro nung kapatid ko sa trabaho ang naisakay natin. Kaso ibang brand siya. Kaya, yun. Okay. Successful ang biyahe natin. May natulungan na naman tayong isa. Dito ko muna tatapusin ang ating vlog, mga manoy. Bye-bye!